Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 790. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2 3 5 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 790 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 395. Is 395 divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9, 3 ones are 3, 2 left. It is not divisible by 3, so let's check with 5. The last digit is 5, so it is divisible by 5, so divide it and we'll be having 5 7s are 35, 4 5 5 9s are 45, we'll be having 79, and 79 is further not divisible by 5, and on that 79 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 79, and once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 790 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 5 cross 79, that will be the answer. So this is all about prime factor of 790. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.